Well, Jeremy, Fox News obtained this brand new video today, the same day the Texas Department of Public Safety confirmed there is a criminal investigation into these officers, in fact, nearly 400 of them, who waited for more than 70 minutes to confront the shooter right here at Uvalde Elementary School.
Man, this is so sad, dude. He shot kids, bro.
That's a couple of the officers outside. You saw them with protective vests, semi-automatic rifles. One even looked like they have a ballistic shield. Then the video goes right here inside, where more than a dozen officers are lining the hallway. It looks like they're right outside the classroom with the shooter and the kids inside. From the audio, it sounds like the officers don't know exactly how many people are inside the classroom. Then they have this conversation, themselves wondering why they aren't engaging the shooter. Listen.
Does anybody know if we clear this room completely? Are they waiting on us?
The most I can think of is like a response team or something. They're already there. If they're already there, I don't hear no one trying to negotiate or nothing either.
Well, today, parents are emotional, upset right here when they address the head of Texas Public Safety. They're demanding he resign, and he is backing up the state troopers who responded to the shooting. Jeremy?
All right.